Hi, everyone. This video will show you how to update drivers on Windows 10 11 and how to enable or disable automatic driver updates in Windows 10 11. Part 1. How to update drivers on Windows 10 11 PC. 1. Update drivers with Device Manager. Press Windows and X. Select Device Manager. Expand the target device category. Right-click the device and select Update Driver. Select Search Automatically for Drivers. 2. Update drivers with Windows Update. Click Start. Settings. Update and Security. Windows Update. Click the Check for Updates button. Part 2. How to enable disable automatic driver updates in Windows 10 11. 1. Disable automatic driver updates from settings. Click Start. Settings. System. About. Click Advanced System Settings. Click Hardware and click Device Installation Settings. Take note, your device might not work as expected, and click Save Changes. 2. Disable automatic driver updates with group policy. Press Windows and R. Type PEDIT. MSC. Press Enter. Click Computer Configuration. Administrative Templates. Windows Components. Windows Update. Double-click Do Not Include Drivers with Windows Update. Click Enabled. Click Apply and click OK. 3. Disable automatic drivers updates through registry. Press Windows and R, type Regedit, press Enter. Click HKEY_local_machine_software. Policies, Microsoft. Windows. Driver searching. Double click the key and set the value to 0, click OK. Thanks for watching. For any questions, please leave comments or contact us via support@minitool.com.